Can I talk about leaks? Yeah, it's a lot of waifus. I can't wait to fish you again. I want to see the ERP scene. Gosh, did you even sleep, dude? Yeah, I did. I did.
I got a Kit Kat. I can't resist. I'm sorry.
I'll make sure I ride a bike for it. Yo, you guys, one thing that you guys don't need to worry about streamer is sleep. Just because you see us stream long time, that doesn't mean that we didn't get enough sleep. In fact, it's so easy, we just turn around our table and we sleep. Okay, I like this poncho. I'll keep this poncho. Woo! Sheesh! Somebody gave me this to wear, but... it's too good money. Guys, stop giving me shit, man. You give me stuff, right? I might sell it, you know? Also, honestly, I don't think I will wear it. And if I don't wear it and I toss it into the dresser, that's 700k waste. Might as well sell it, right? And then when I need it again, I have the 700k to buy it again. The Twitch leaks is gonna make people donate more money because people will think, wait, what? My favorite streamer? No. Nobody ever donates money to me. Guys, listen. The money that you used to donate to me could be used to donate to a girl that will make her very, very happy. And then you have a 0.067 chance to one day get into her pants. That is a chance. This one? There's no chance. Look, I set up my ACT donation for 3 days already. Ever since I set up this ACT donation, people stopped donating to me. You guys keep wanting ACT, but nobody wants to make it happen. 0.67, that's more than the amount of hair Zeno has. What? Zeno got more hair than that? The beard is considered hair as well, right? That his hair grew the wrong way. Wow, that's toxic, man. Can I talk about leaks? Yeah. Okay, this might be TOS, but I'm gonna do it, okay? Let me search first. Ooh! That's a lot of leaks. Wow, this one looks good, man. What the fuck is that? Slice leaks with satin down, a little bit of butter. Ooh. Oh, that looks so good. Wow. That looks amazing. Roasted leeks? I wouldn't mind eating these, like, things like this, you know? Like, for me, right? Things that I don't like to eat, if you put it in the soup or you put it on a pizza, I can eat it. You throw cheese at it. If you throw a lot of cheese at it, I wouldn't even... No, you know? Yeah. You see? Like that? I don't mind. I can drink it. Plan it. I can drink it. Twitter on stream? Oh, man. My Twitter is awesome, man. You know, with all the bullshit that we've seen the last 2 days, I'm gonna tell you, man. The waifus are... It's a lot of waifus. While the anis are busy arguing over leaks, the JP are doing God's work. Oh, dude. I want to play Uma Musume. I've decided I'm gonna play Uma Musume. I don't care. I need to play Uma Musume and I need to gacha this girl over here. I have to. This one looks amazing. I gotta say, that Gaia right there is a 10 out of 10. This Gaia is 10 out of 10. I don't think there's a better cosplay than this. This look better than the in-game Gaia. Dude, this is also from Uma Musume. I need to play this game. I have to play this game. I'm willing to drop 100 bucks in this game. I'm pretty sure my timeline... Oh, this is cute. Dude, that's a cute bunny. Oh, this is good. Okay, that's a lot of waifus, really. Okay. I love Twitter, man. While Twitter have a lot of dumb shit from the West, we got good shit from the East. What do you think about Shinju Taxi? Dude, don't ask me anything, man. I haven't read anything, man. As hard as it may be hard to believe, I haven't read anything about the 2-team. I'm just not interested in stuff like this, man. Even till today, right, I still don't even know some of what some of these 2-team is. I didn't even know Blood for Blood is called Lance Charge already. When did they even change this?
Yo, what up? It's your boy, Arthurs, and definitely not the editor recording this bit for him, because he keeps fucking forgetting to do it. It has come to my attention that a specific amount of y'all, that I definitely remembered off the top of my head, enjoys the channel's content without being subscribed, and that's fucking cringe. So if you could do me the favor of pushing the subscribe button off of a cliff in order to make the subscriber number go up, that would be pretty cool. This way, the angry old Asian man stays happy and continues to pay me a single loaf of bread and a pat on the back every month for adding funny fart sound effect on the timeline. Oh, and you can like the video too, I guess. Alright, back to the video.
Leaking for thanks kind of stuff, because thanks are so already, whatever, dude. Don't worry, just play the fucking game, man. Don't worry about stuff like that. Just play the game. When the game comes out in 1.5 months, just play the game. Trust me, you wouldn't even remember what 2-tips are. It wouldn't matter to you. You would just be pressing the same button. You wouldn't be worried about how the other tanks are playing. Damn, dude. Holy shit. I heard something saying that you can rest on the bed while I go to masturbate. What the fuck? That's manga, man. What the hell is that lyric? I can't wait to fish you again. What if 6.0, they do such a bad job in tuning because of the number crunch, and then they come out and tell you guys, this is way harder and bad. This is way harder and worse than we expected. I don't think we can roll out the ultimate by 6.1. Maybe 6.3, what would you feel? I'm just preparing you guys for the worst. I'm not trying to be the bearer of bad news. I'm not trying to shit on your cereal, you know, you wake up in the morning, oh, I'm really hungry, I want a bowl of cereal, oh, Captain Crunch. And then I'm like, yo, where's your Captain Crunch? Arthur, here's my Captain Crunch, and then I take off my pants and I shit on it. Like, I don't want to be that guy, right? I don't want to be the bearer. I don't want to be the harbinger of bad news, you know, but somebody needs to come out and prepare for the worst, you know? I feel like it is my job to be that guy. Because you guys are way too optimistic and you guys are way too naive already. Oh, but they only delay once, they surely don't get to delay twice, right? Oh shit, I'm sorry. It's voice mod, it's not very good. I'm gonna try more Vox. I heard that more Vox is better. I heard that more Vox has got better girl's voice. I can't wait to fish you again! Oh my god! I tap target everything but leaving liquid. What the fuck? What is this, Ion? Only Ion tap target is this bad. To fish you again. What do you mean, how does Arthas not get hit? Do you know who Arthas is, bro? Guys, I need this jump! Nice! Now! Fuck, man! You guys need to stop killing it so fast! Dude, I use it so fast already, my jump. I don't think I miss any single jump in phase 1. Yet, I still couldn't make that Mirage dive. I need that Mirage dive. Guys! Guys! Ah! Fuck! Dude, this is not good, man. This is not good at all. Dude, this is so fucking bad. I lose a whole dude. I'm supposed to have both AoE here. Well, Arthas, just tell them to stop DPS. Begging them to hold. I pre-pull jump. Wait, are you serious or are you memeing me? I'm seriously considering that. Don't do it, please. You guys are gonna see some real new Dragoon gameplay. I get distracted and get placed. Okay, let's see whether the jump come back, right? Yo, Pog, man, Pog. Pog! Pog, dude, let's go! Jump pool, dude! If it works, then it ain't stupid. Bet you wish you had ACT now. I know, right? God damn it, not having ACT installed on my computer makes everything so much difficult. But it's okay, it's okay. This game is not meant to be played with third-party application. Using third-party program in this game is considered against the TOS. And therefore, I respect Yoshi-P. So obviously, I'm not gonna do it. But of course, everything's got a price. As you guys can see, there's a price tag there. Right, think about it, think about it. You guys saw the latest Twitch leak. You guys notice how much less money I make compared to those black chocobo collaborators. Now think about it. If I put on my ACT, that means that I lose opportunity like that. And therefore 100,000 is honestly not that much money. If you think about it, 100,000, I think I'm actually making a loss here by only accepting 100,000. Yo, that doesn't pull, right? Yo, I think I'm giving them a heart attack using that jump pull there. No me, man. I need it. Yo, whoever told me that to try that, yo, it's not a meme. It works, man. The Forbidden Dragoon opener. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh no. How is that so accurately on me? It almost looked like I rescued him. Wait, actually, I feel like that delay gay schoolgirl is really good because it lines up with my lance charge and my metal litany. Oh, so I did the right thing. Dude, look, even when I'm doing the wrong thing, my body knew. You see, I'm 40 years old. You know, when you're 22 years old, when you're in your prime gaming, your mind and your soul is aligned. You know what you were doing, you execute it, just like your mind and your body. But the moment you start to get older and older, your mind and your soul start to separate. So right there, right? Even my 40-year-old self know that, fuck, I missed it. But my 22-year-old me knew that was optimal. I'm in a constant, eternal struggle with my mind and my body. You guys don't understand. You guys don't understand the struggle I'm going through. I'm coming back to fish you again. You guys are literally my last wave of viewers. You guys understand that? I am never gonna grow from here. In terms of my channel or in terms of my whatever the fuck it is. You guys are my last bastion. When I'm 50, you guys would be the 30, 40 year old guy. No 18 year old will watch me. But at the same time, people like you guys that are 24, 25 years old makes me excited. So by the time I'm 50, right, I expect you guys to be like CEO of Apple Computers. I expect you guys to be running your own company, have your own cryptocurrency thing going on, you know? And then maybe you guys will be millionaire. Then maybe one day you guys will meet the ACT goal. You know what I mean? Like, I got big hopes, man. You know, when you guys are mid 30, 40, right, you guys is gonna be like fucking rich. That's what I look forward to, man. I'm rooting for you guys. I'm already rich though. Whoa! Thank you, streamer. Yeah, I believe in you guys. Trust me, you guys are still young. I believe in you guys. One thing I can tell you as a fellow male is that we fuck around until we are 30. But the moment we are 30, naturally we flip that switch. Naturally we will start getting ahead of life. That's where all the pussies comes in. That's where all the chicks start to die for you. Trust me. When you are 30, you know, you guys feel like you guys are in a very weird place right now, right? You guys don't have girlfriend, blah, blah, blah. Trust me, when you guys are 30, they are all flocking in, man. You're gonna start to be successful in life, and I vouch for you. I believe in you guys. I feel like you are my crazy uncle who actually makes sense. I make sense. People just don't see it. Wait, nah, he's also bald? Yo, let's go, man. Nova, you should shave your head. Yo, Nova, I think you will look really sweet bald, just saying.
Oh, thanks, Arthur.
I fucking don't.
Yo, on your wedding, after the wedding ceremony, 8 of us gather together and we all shave.
Shave party.
Like, this is the best length. This is the best length, trust me. I love this length so much. This is so fucking comfortable. Waking up, not having to worry about how my hair looks. Before streaming, not worry about how my hair looks. Going out, not worrying about how my hair looks. All I gotta do, right, wake up, brush my teeth, I'm ready to go. I can't wait to fish you again. I can do this fight all day. Even if it's leaving liquid all day, I can do this fight all day. I wouldn't feel bored doing this fight ever. My static is still stuck on E12S. Oh, you will get E12S. Don't worry about it. Where are you, man? What server are you on? Fuck your static. We'll get it in for your clear in parks. Why are you in a static when it is so close to 6.0? Please tell me you are on Aether. And not like on lower. Fucking crystal.
No, like I moved in and then I stopped, but I guess.
I'm on crystal, started on July and didn't know it was a pepe. Yo, if it makes you feel any better, Conker, 2 more months or 3, we're gonna get data server transfer, then it wouldn't matter what server you're on. Or NA will be one United PF. United Nightmare of PF. I really wanna go to Crystal and see how it is. I know it's gonna be bad. I wanna see whether is it really that bad. And also I wanna see the ERP scene. RP scene. Oh my god, tonight I got raid again as well, right? Fuck, man. Okay, I need to go actually. I know I stream only a little bit, but I've been streaming a lot yesterday. I need to go ride my bike. And then later in 8 hours, I need to wake up again for JP Wu.